This week, I retrofitted a vintage camera with a Raspberry Pi and Pi camera. Now it takes 3 photos, compiles an animated GIF, and uploads it to my Tumblr. If you want to see how I made it, just keep watching. The first thing I did was to prepare the basic functions using a solderless breadboard, HDMI display, keyboard, the whole Raspi setup. I based the wiring and code for this project off the free Instructables Raspberry Pi class, which I'll put a link to in the description. One LED is programmed to turn on when the Python script starts up, and another flashes in time with the photos being taken after you press the push button. A third LED stays lit when the Pi is processing and uploading the GIF, so you know when it's okay to take another. After I finished troubleshooting the code and circuit, I moved on to build everything into my camera. Although I didn't use the original lens, I did install the push button to be triggered by the original shutter lever. I soldered the LEDs up with some resistors and heat shrink tubing, then used some hot glue to secure them in place. All the wires route back into the main body of the camera, which was big enough for the Pi once I cut out the cardboard. I plugged everything in again to test it out inside my new build, and I added a shell script to run my Python script when the Pi boots up, so I could operate it without a screen or keyboard. I also added my phone's tethering Wi-Fi network to my Pi so I could take it with me to Maker Faire. You can find a complete tutorial for this project at the Instructables link in the description, with links to the supplies I used. Thanks so much for watching! If you like this project, please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to catch the next one.